Good morning, dear students. And now, today we are going to start our new chapter of TA first means last chapter of TA first. Okay. So now, students, our chapter is food production and its management. As you know, students, all the animals, like as unicellular to the multicellular, all the animals need food, because food supplies different types of vitamins, minerals and protective food for the body. Repairing also help to the repairing of body, and all the animals depends on food for surviving on this earth. Okay, this earth. So basically, students, this is the last early humans discovered the agriculture and how to protect the food and how to store food. So now our chapter is food production. First we talk about the students' food production, then we its management. Its management means, as you know, for example, your mother also stored food in kitchen in a airtight container, because to protect from the rat, worms and other insects, and air also affected the food, so airtight containers and protect the food inside it. Okay, and food production. So now we start that. First terms is our agriculture, and most of you all know that about the agriculture, because our residence is belong most of the agricultural places. So we can see that there is in our India, most of the 70% of population, 71% of population depends on the agriculture and agricultural related industries. Okay, so agriculture word coming from the Greek words agar plus cultura. Agar means students, field, and cultura means production. Okay, and we can say that the production in field, this is called agriculture. So now how can we define it? So we can define that, means define the agriculture as the process of raising crops in the field, as you know, field for food and other useful products. That means, students, like his oil and other products, okay, related to the agriculture field. Okay, so first aim our food, first we crop products for the food and other products like as cotton, wool, etc. related to the agricultural field. So now, once again repeated, agriculture, the process of raising crops in the field for food and other useful products, this is called agriculture. Okay, after that we are going to start the agricultural task and practices. There are students, farmer perform different task and practice in the crop field. Okay, so now like as seed sowing, seedling, irrigation, tilling, plugging and harvesting and storage of food, these all the tasks performed by a farmer. So these tasks called agricultural tasks and practices. Okay, so now first, like as loosening and turning of the soil, first task of agriculture, this is also called tilling and plugging, in Hindi called, student, jotai. Okay, first task is tilling and plugging, means jotai or in Hindi, and tilling and plugging of crop fields, then seed sowing, first before that losing and turning first need of water. Water. So like if this time most of the water field obtained from the rain. Main source of water is rain. Students. Okay. Start. Then telegging. And telegging that then seedling. Seed sowing means put the seed in the field in a proper depth where is seed get proper water, oxygen and temperature like a 25 to 35 degree Celsius. Optimum temperature for the agriculture. Water and a proper depth to get seed get water, oxygen and temperature. And then seedlings means germinating plants from the seeds and then transferred to the crop field or nurseries to supply the different crop field. Okay, this is and after that we use to different types of nutrients to increase the productivity of the soil, or we can say that's the fertility of the soil, to use the chemical fertilizers and manure means biocompost, means waste excreta of animals and plants, manure and other chemicals to protect our crops or seedling plants in the crop field from the pest and other animals. Okay, and after that next term is students weed. Next term says weed means unwanted or uncultivated plants germinates in the crop field. This is called weed that harm our crops, main crops, and then we remove the weeds manually or used by the chemicals. These chemicals or this methods is called weeding means remove the weeds from the crop field, called weeding. And next students, agricultural implements means the machines and tools which used during the agriculture or agricultural task. This is called agricultural implements. What called students? Agricultural implements. What it? Implements. Agricultural implements. Okay, after that we are going to start the crops grown in India. How many types of crops grown in India? Okay.